who's calling and where you're calling from?
This is Brad Richard from Dallas, Texas.
Now, Brad, you're an author now. You've written a book, and just tell me about that book, Brad, and a little bit about the storyline and what inspired you to write it as well.
Well, it is my autobiography. The title of the book is Man at 50, A Journey of Crisis, Revelation, and Survival. It is my first 50 years of my life as a very codependent individual. Grew up in an abusive family and went through a couple failed marriages and lost a couple of my children. And a lot of dramatic events throughout my life that brought me to a place of becoming a man, but it took me 50 years to get to that point. So that's the short version of that story.
Right. I mean, it's been quite a life that you've led up to now, isn't it?
Several challenges through a process that I developed myself. I got through it and went on to write the book in hopes that it can help other people.
And if people want to purchase that book, where do they go?
It is available on Amazon and Barnes & Noble. They can also go to my website, which is very simple. It's bradrichard.net. And I have a variety of services available at the website along with the book. The book is available in paperback, audiobook, and Kindle version.
Right. Now, if anyone wants a signed copy of that book, are you able to deal with that?
Sure. I could. They could contact me via email. The email is on the website, but it is manat50thebook@yahoo.com. And we could arrange for them to purchase the book through me, and I could sign the copy and send it directly to them. We can work that out, no problem.
Right. Now, you've got another book in the pipeline, haven't you?
Yes, the second book is a self-help book that will outline the specific steps that I took to make changes in my life and get through some of the dramatic things that I experienced. And that is a step-by-step book to help other people do the same thing with their lives and hopefully help them turn things around and move forward in a positive direction. And that should be out. Still working on the manuscript. Hopefully it'll be out in the fall of this year.
And, people can keep an eye on your website for that, can't they?
Yes, sir.
Yes, they can. Right, anything else you want to mention, Brad?
Well, in writing the book, I learned a lot of things that helped me move on and get over certain crises and revelations that I had in my life. I've turned my energy now to other people, and at my website, I do offer a workshop titled Your Little Me, and I do offer mentoring at my website. So I am mentoring or coaching other people, and I do offer services to others at my website. They can reach out to me there, and I'd love to hear from them. But I'm here to help others now.
Great. Well, Brad, well, thanks very much for coming on to Chat and Spin Radio to tell us about that, and the very, very best of luck with the book as well.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. And that was Brad Richard on the line from Dallas, Texas.